wait here. I'm going to be paid and I will call you, okay? Okay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I have $10. These $5 are for you. Now you can go to the supermarket and you can buy some food for your family. Oh yeah.
For the squealing students at James McHenry Elementary School, oh yeah was both their favorite line and their verdict on a most unusual shadow puppet show that came to their school all the way from Cyprus. Part of the Kids Euro Festival, a group of 27 European artists who are visiting schools and stages in the Washington area. The tale of Alexander the Great and the Cursed Snake, as done with shadow puppets, was a crowd favorite.
Everybody listen to me! Greeks, English, friends, Spanish, Germans, Russian, Chinese, Japanese. The one who kills the cursed snake is going to take a lot of money and the honor to get married with the daughter of our king.
From the narrator Karzigas getting kicked from behind by a son he could never seem to see, to the series of suitors getting eaten by a snake that hoped to slay to earn riches in the hand of the king's daughter, the play and the excited voice of the Cypriot puppeteer made for both drama and high comedy all at once.
One, two, mama! Oops, he fainted. Wake up, Morfonios, wake up! Let's all together shout to him to wake up!
When Alexander the Great finally vanquishes the snake and Karzigas initially lies about his own valor, the lessons of the saga, even in a foreigner's accented English, were crystal clear.
It's the line that everybody loved to say.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! What was it? Did Alexander do the right thing by killing the snake?
Yes.
Yeah. And then the character, he was gonna lie, wasn't he? Yeah, but what did he do in the end?
He told the truth.
Do you ever think you'd like to do something like this? Do you ever do puppet shows at home?
Yes. Yeah. I try to do my fingers and the shadow.
I do shadow puppets with my fingers.
Yeah, that's so much
like
fun.
Like a car and a rabbit. And then the car ran the rabbit over.
Oh. Did the rabbit survive or not?
No.
This one is the most classic story of the traditional shadow theater in my country. So in Kids Euro Festival taught us to present something from our tradition, and I said this is the most classic story, so I choose Alexander the Great. By the story, they take some messages of that we should have courage. Never get away. And if we insist, we can win. We can manage.
To which the students say,
oh yeah!